Tijani from MK1 here in Dubai. Behind me, I have a 2015 Challenger RT, one of my favorite builds. We kept it simple and clean. We painted the rims a custom color. We put some tire stickers. And the front end, we have a Phantom grille, a carbon fiber hood, and the Mopar hood pins to hold it down. We have a window louver in the back to give it that retro effect, custom rear diffusers, and side skirt. And to top it off, a custom decal with red reflective sticker. For the sound system, it's running a 4-channel Alpine amp with Alpine speakers to give it that crisp sound. We laced it down with universal air suspension, 2 5-gallon tanks painted candy apple red, and 2 VIA air compressor to give it more playtime. For the engine, we hooked it up with the engine bay dress-up kit by Wicked Designs. We painted it candy apple red. We have AFE throttle body, spacer, a Momentum GT cold air intake with some engine bay lights, custom HP tune, and we have performance brakes by EBC and discs.